8 to the 10 here, and today we are back with some more Spider-Man. And we are investigating Times Square because The Devil's Breath was released there. But let's go.
Do you remember that trip we took to Staten Island with Harry?
To find the best pizza in the city? Yeah. 10-hour odyssey for burnt toast with cold American cheese. How can I forget?
Something about all these old Oscorp files made that day pop into my head. Harry was so excited about riding the ferry. Just made me think about how much simpler things were back then. No jobs, no supervillains. You could throw away a whole day looking for bad pizza just cause. Now it feels like if you take a nap, the world would fall apart.
Yeah, this adulting is rough. But I guess the work we do means today's kids can have their own Staten Island adventures.
This piece of the Shocker's a
Alright. Well, that story was a little weird. Well, I mean, it wasn't weird,
that's
but...
where I should start tracking Otto.
One of these again.
AT rich leader sequence. This looks promising.
Oh, these aren't hard. These aren't hard. The ones further in the game are harder. Bada boom, bada bam.
Oscorp's modified CPF-1. Definitely Devil's Breath. Should be able to track the dispersal path now. Trail goes in a few directions. Need to find the right one.
Really can't say, sir.
No good. Dead end.
Are we tracking where he released it from? Because I know where he released it from.
We need to follow the vapor trail. Trail jumps between these buildings. Trail leads down into those vents. What's Otto doing up here? Should be a door or an access hatch around here. My thesis paper on neurotechnology.
Didn't mean to hit that, meant to hit this.
Well, this is moody. Must be some way to hit the lights. There be light. Whoa. Was Otto using this as a staging ground? Chaos of the prison break would have been perfect cover to move in.
Okay.
using Sable's tech for weaknesses. Good old Rhino. My second favorite Russian. Looks like Otto recorded messages for his crew.
Alexei, I've followed your career with great interest. The world sees you as a witless dullard. I see a warrior with a poet's heart. I know you desire freedom from the battle suit you sealed inside. Help me achieve my goals, and freedom shall be yours.
Mac Gargan, aka Scorpion, aka Crazy Pants McCrazy.
It's rare for me to admit this, Mr. Gargan. Clearing your debts was more difficult than I anticipated. You're in abuse to some demanding individuals. But once the reservoir job is finished, your financial obligations will be finished as well. Otto Octavius is nothing if not persuasive.
Reservoir.
Old man Vulture. I've tangled with him more than anyone else here. Power source for Vulture's wings gave him spinal cancer. And Otto's developing an experimental treatment to save him.
What?
Adrian, what bitter irony that your miraculous wings should have brought such horrors on your body. Thankfully, you are now working for me. When our work is settled, the treatment I've developed will cure you. You won't shuffle off this mortal coil just yet, my friend.
Electro. Total live wire, that one. Electro's big pipe dream is to become pure energy. Doc actually managed to modify his harness to get a little closer to that goal.
Max, when you first conveyed your dream to me, I thought you insane. Pure energy. But as I dove deeper into the problem, I discovered a way to give us both what we desire. I promise you, when we are done, you will be pure energy. Or so close to it as to make the difference irrelevant.
Dang, this dude is giving them all a favor.
What's this now? Otto must have used this map to plan, but it's blank. Unless there's something here I'm missing.
Blacklight, duh.
Happened. Must be a way to get that lamp on. There we go. Hidden markings. Otto's tasked the villains to destroy Oscorp holdings throughout the city. He's going after the Devil's Breath anti-serum. Using something called Icarus? Vulture doing in Times Square. I need to keep my guard up. Electro's disabling Oscorp power plants. Makes sense. Rhino's targeting Oscorp shoreline properties. Which is he hitting first? And what? Scorpion must be trying to poison the city's reservoir. Another Oscorp-owned property. Seems like the last stage of the plan is a direct assault on Oscorp. And most likely, Norman.
Dang.
Otto developed a corrosive to free Rhino from his suit. A certain government agency spent years trying and failing to do that. Only took Otto a few days.
Dang.
Icarus, this is it.
Hello, Spider-Man. We've never been properly introduced. I'm
Otto Octavius. There is no Icarus, is there?
needs no assistance to secure the anti-serum. Icarus was a ruse to get you into position.
Into position?
Huh? Oh, shoot. God, this boss fight is so good. How did he just make one of those appear? Oh! I didn't even get that joke, Spidey, so... Wait, they're both here? Oh, nah. Electro at. I hit it though. All right, that okay. Come on, come on, come
doesn't stand a chance!
Sure I am, buddy.
Hold up a sec.
How am I leaving the mission when I'm fighting him? Oh no. Come here, boy. Vulture is getting mad annoying.
Miss me, now you got it. You know what? Forget I said anything.
Are you kidding me? Spider-Man is a savage. Alright, it's gonna be morning and everything's gonna be bad because he's just gonna fall asleep and everything's gonna keep on going on. Well, that's great.
What? Oh man.
XP. Give me all that XP. Yup.
Need to update Yuri.
What level am I? 30.
Yuri.
Investigate the reservoir.
Four to go.
I saw. Also noticed a rooftop in Times Square exploded. Wouldn't happen to be related, would it?
Nothing gets by you. It was Octavius' staging ground. He's using the villains to pull apart Oscorp. Vulture and Electro were targeting power plants. Scorpion's going after water treatment. Not sure about Rhino yet. Something along the shoreline.
That's good enough to start. I assume you're going after Scorpion?
Yeah. City's already on the brink. If we lose you when I make progress.
Sounds like a plan.
This pigeon knows the city better than I do.
Come Come on, Pigeon, the city's in danger.
Thank you.
Alright, let's go get Scorpion. What level are we? Oh yeah, we're level 30 now. Oh, we didn't unlock a suit. Just suit mods. And then, let's see. The next suit, I'm pretty sure, is Iron Spider. And then this suit is, Spirit Spider. Alright, let's use the... Let's use the spider armor for a little bit.
I should check on Miles.
Hey, Pete, you okay?
That's what I was gonna ask you. I'm fine, but you and May are in the middle of it.
We're busy, but people need help. And I'd rather be doing something than waiting around for somebody else to fix things, you know?
Yeah, I heard that. Just make sure you protect yourself. Mask and gloves. And rest every now and then. All that goes double for May.
Nobody can make that woman take a break when she doesn't want to. But I'll do my best.
Thanks, Miles. Give May my love. And be safe.
Alright. Let's go to this reservoir. Nope. I'm out. Is this the reservoir?
There's the reservoir. No sign of Scorpion.
Better take a closer look.
Bro, he's about to come up behind you. And you already know it.
If I was a mercenary dressed like a scorpion, where would I be?
Behind you!
Oh, rip.
I didn't know. But Octavius is paying, and he wants to torture you. Which I respect.
Damn it! What did he inject me with?
This is going to be a long mission, guys. I just want to tell you that right now. Oh, God.
Whoa. What the? Is that a sea of poison? Can't be.
This can't be real.
It must be the poison. But I can't take any chances. Gotta get to higher ground and analyze whatever he injected me with.
I just wanted to see how much damage it would do. I didn't think it would one-shot you. Okay. Well, now I know, I guess.
Create the antidote fast. First, I need a natural steroid. Extract from an Eclipta Alba plant should do the trick. ESU's greenhouse is nearby. Hope it's in season. Oh.
Jesus. Dude, come on! So it does, like... 40 damage per tick. If it would actually let me web swing, then I wouldn't be getting hit. Sheesh.
There's the greenhouse. They clipped Alba. Should be inside the greenhouse.
Don't worry.
hallucinations.
Is this real or in my mind?
It can be both.
Doc?
It's just the hallucinations. You can get through this.
Doc? You sound...
like I did before the neural interface affected my mind.
Oof.
My obsessions were always there. But the interface allowed me to fully embrace them.
I have to fix this. Fix you! Somehow!
Always trying to shoulder the responsibility. I can't tell you how many times unfettered optimism kept me going. On this week,
there's the Eclipdal.
Dang. What is going on?
I don't find the time, but I need an antitoxin to mix a permanent antidote. One of Harry's research stations was developing a synthetic atropine. Gotta get there fast.
Oh, snap!
Two deadly scorpion tails. Lovely. Thanks, brain. Scorpion? How'd you get this number?
Always asking the least interesting questions. It's not how am I calling you, it's am I calling you. Maybe I'm just the fever screams of your dying brain.
Real or no, when I cure this poison, I'm coming for you, Mac.
Please talk from the little bug. Have fun chasing pink elephants.
Too late. Just as you were too late to help me.
This isn't you, Doc.
Oh, but it is. The Me Polite Society found me. The parts of myself I suppressed. You helped me break those chains.
I'm sorry.
I was trying to web zip. How many times are we gonna do this?
Now I just need to mix up the antidote. Looks like I'm headed back to the lab.
Still with us?
trying to steal my genius! Everything that happened!
Thought I forgot about you.
Scorpion, are you even real?
Hold still, I'll show you.
Give me an opening. Another hallucination. At least he had an imaginary glass jaw.
Oh, God.
Sure, now I know you're the poison trying to distract me. Bring it on. Stop, maybe I can hit him.
No, are you kidding me?
You're a loser.
Yeah, sit down.
Oh, that's the last of them. I can barely stand up. There's the centrifuge I need. Finally. I'm running out. I think I did it. Where'd my suit go? I think I took decontamination a little too far. Better put some clothes on. Much better. Let's just go ahead and forget that ever happened.
That was weird. Level 21. Yep, Iron Spider. I knew it. Definitely gonna try and get this one. Is there any bases near us? Yep. Prisoner camp. I'm not too good at those ones though.
Be advised, escape convicts and stolen vehicles are causing a major disturbance. Please converge on Tenderloin. Over.
Here's your stuff. That's just rude.
two. Trying to get my freaking book bag.
Stable team stationed in training. What's your stat?
I'm not sure. Oh shoot, this is a cool one. This is a cool one. I've never seen this one before. Sick. She's lying to us.
Okay. Didn't you tell me something once about accepting that I'm human just like everyone else?
Human, yeah. Masters at turning my own words against me. I am fine, Peter. Just a little run down.
Where's Miles? Could he help out?
Oh, he is. He's off picking up medical supplies from the relief center. Quickly, we go through antibiotics.
Okay. You stay off your feet for a bit. I'll organize the unloading and check in with Miles. Deal?
Deal. Give me a chance to nurse my wounded Parker pride.
Come on, Miles, answer. Don't make me worry about you and me.
Where's the antibiotics at? If it's at the docks, then we already know what's going down there.
Distract him. Hacking app should work.
I heard that.
Got a few seconds.
My Yep, there's a... Yep, we're near the bridge. This is the docks. I know who's gonna be here. What about you guys?
Maybe this will be easy.
Guys, no way you came through here.
Hey, Dine. No antibiotics.
Nope, no. See him. Oh, guys, I forgot to tell you. Assassin's Creed Odyssey Part 1 tomorrow. It's gonna be lit. Yeah, Odyssey is gonna be awesome, bro.
Supply tent. Kids, no antibiotics. Gotta be somewhere. Dang. Gotta avoid that sniper.
Crap, Ryo. Oh, God.
Time to get out of here.
Ooh. Yeah, he totally didn't see you, Miles.
We are having fun with lights now. I will have fun with your game.
Oh, God.
I promise not to crush you.
Yes, I can.
Let's get him.
Okay, I need him to charge those boxes. Alright, now do this. Oh shoot. Oh my God. Beat him up, Miles!
Push people around like that.
Or what? Like this? Haha. Kid's got guts.
Hip square.
What the hell's he saying?
Not gonna be saying anything in a second.
Choo! No, you're not gonna be saying anything in a second, bud. Wait, does he even know that I'm Spider-Man yet? I'm confused. Another 5,000 XP, thank you.
Incredible work, Miles. Stick close to Feast. If the convicts get desperate, they may try to raid the shelter.
Level 33.
Way ahead of you. Anything else happens here, I'll let you know.
Another new suit. Oh yeah, the velocity suit. Forgot about that one. Oh, we have enough to get this one. Why not? Blitz. Yeah, that sounds good. This suit's cool. Heavy hitter, find Rhino.
Yuri, figured out Rhino's deal. He's attacking Oscorp's relief centers.
Think I know which one he's hitting next. Reports of a possible earthquake and or demolition derby at the Harlem Center.
Sounds like our boy. Headed there now.
You holding up okay?
Tired, but hanging in there.
We'll get through this. Keep the faith.
Dang, this is far. Anything or oh yeah, fast travel. Alright. Looking good, guys. Looking good. Oh, wow, another one? That's cool. Alright guys, I'll be right back. Alright guys, I'm back.
Has lately seemed to display almost a split personality. This is hogwash and a clear attempt to evade justice for his crimes. Only a fool would believe that he's Mr. Positive one moment, helping the poor with a smile, then suddenly, he's Mr. Negative, blowing up. Wait a minute.
Oh.
Mr. Negative. That's gold trademarked.
Oh, wow.
As I was saying, folks, Morton Lee's evil side, or as everyone is now calling him, Mr. Negative, has been revealed as the culprit for the City Hall bombing.
Oh yeah, this makes you launch faster. Let's see how much faster it makes you at running. Oh yeah, it makes you much faster, dude, that's good. I shouldn't have used it there though. Zoink, Scoob.
Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Never oh, shoot. The Sinister Six.
Like you.
I was trying to pull that thing down. No, dude, are you kidding me? Let's go.
We could just stop now, you know. I won't tell anybody.
If he finds out you failed, I failed. Yes, you freak show.
Time might help you boys learn to play nice.
Scorpion is so dead.
All right, Yuri, that's four down. Just Octavius and Lee left.
Something tells me they won't be as easy. They're only half our problem, though. Devil threat cases are getting worse, and Oscorp is being coy about an anti-serum. I'm worried they're seeing dollar signs in a seller's market.
I'd expect nothing less from our beloved mayor. Leave Devil's Breath to me. One of my best people is on it.
Databases. If this Devil's Breath lab does exist, it's off the books. The only other place I can think to look is in Norman's personal files.
I've already been through his office computer. Are you thinking his penthouse? That building's full of Sable's men. If they spot me, other residents could get hurt in a firefight.
I know, but I might be able to get in undetected. I can sneak in, find the lab's location, and get out. If anything goes wrong, I'll call you for backup.
Okay. It's risky, but we need that location. Wait for me to get nearby, then make your move.
I'll be ready.